Communities around Lake Bunyonyi have a reason to smile following the donation of 500 life jackets from the Lions Club of Kampala. The residents received the life jackets at Bwana Primary School located in Kitumba Sub-County in Kabale District. We have more on that report.
According to Professor Ezra Siruma, the Makerere University Chancellor, a member of the Kampala Lions Club, they were prompted to take on the move after realizing an increasing number of accidents on the lake, especially resulting from unsafe transport.
The actual history of children and adults drowning in Lake William. It's not a theoretical matter, it's a fact that people have been drowning in this lake. And we had incidents recently of children drowning when they are on their way to school. So it's risky. The school here, for example, in Bwama is an island. It has 350 pupils, and they are all crossing the lake every day.
The president of Kampala Lions Club revealed that the purchase of the life jackets cost them over 30 million shillings, money which was raised through fundraising of members and a number of allies. She asked the beneficiaries to use the life jackets profitably for the entire community instead of selfishly handling the offer.
The idea is to actually make use of this so that they can save lives. We've sensitized them, we've taught them how to use them, and I hope it will be able to save so many lives of these children crossing the lake. I also appeal to government, this is a beautiful island, this is a beautiful place. If the government could put on maybe a ferry, or if it could put a bridge to connect these islands, it would attract very many tourists. At the same time, it would be a long-term activity that will save many lives that are getting problems with the island.
Presiding over the function, the Kabale Municipality Mayor hailed the Lions Club for the generosity.
It's that spirit that we should always look into people of giving when you are. It's not that they have a road, but they have that heart of serving the nation and of serving their fellow countrymen. So we are honored, we are humbled to have them do whatever they have done. You see 500 life jackets, they are talking of 60,000 each. That's around 30 million.
Robert Kanyuma, the headmaster of Bwama Primary School, said that the school has been struggling with some pupils who cross the lake, deeming it unsafe.
Thank the Lions Club for giving us a donation of life jackets. We had very few life jackets, but now, since they have given us 100 life jackets, we think they are going to assist us. But still, we have some more problems. For example, the problem of fuel. So I appeal to well-wishers of the school to assist us and give us some fuel to transport our pupils every morning and evening.
Lake Bunyonyi is a destination considered one of the natural wonders of the world, and it is believed to be the second deepest lake in Africa with a depth of 40 meters. Lake Bunyonyi is one of Uganda's top natural treasures, standing 1,962 meters above sea level. Its scenery is framed by lush green terraced hills that reach a height of 2,200 to 2,478 meters, and its 29 islands of various shapes and sizes scattered across the water make a magical attraction for tourists who flock the area all year round. Story compiled by Job Namanya for the news in Kabale.